In today's Our Region's Business Online Extra, got glass you'd like to get rid of? Well, we've got a recycling solution for you. The Pennsylvania Resources Council is bringing a traveling recycling bin to local communities that no longer accept glass in their curbside recycling collection. Ashley DiGregorio is the council's environmental program coordinator. Welcome. Good to see you.
Thanks, Bill. It's great to be here. Thank you for having me.
Yeah, so tell me, what is this program all about? Why glass?
Well, last year, when several communities in Allegheny County had glass removed from their curbside recycling contracts as an acceptable materials for their residents to recycle, we piloted what basically was an attempt at creating some drop-off collection options for glass only for residents. And there is still a great demand for glass in our region as a recycled material, and it is one of the most recyclable materials made. So that's why this is a very useful service.
But what is it about glass? Why don't some communities accept it anymore?
Absolutely. The way that we have been collecting our recyclables as mixed materials for several years now has been very convenient for us as residents or businesses. However, when glass breaks in that mixed bin and mixes with paper or cardboard or other fibers, we like to refer to it at PRC as the impossibility of unscrambling a scrambled egg. It is really about not being able to remove the glass from that mixture and recycle it properly. So when it's separated, it can be almost 100% recycled when it's just collected with only other glass.
So how does this program work? You work with municipalities to take this bin around to be able to collect the glass?
Yes. So the way that we had been able to start this program was to partner with municipalities, single municipalities, sometimes neighboring municipalities in collaboration, or councils of government. Our partnership with them allows them to help us cover the costs of transporting these materials. And we bring all of the necessary equipment to a, say, library parking lot, school parking lot, or some other convenient location near your neighborhood. We collect all of the materials. In our new offering, the Traveling Glass Bin program, we provide all of that equipment and we allow it to sit for 1 week. And we monitor to ensure that that bin is able to safely collect all of those materials, and we transport them to our glass recycler that's only 50 miles away in Mount Pleasant, Pennsylvania.
Is there anything special that a person who wants to take advantage of the service has to do with their glass before they bring it out?
Yes, so we would encourage everyone to keep your glass separate at the outset as you're collecting all of your recyclable materials. You don't need to color separate your glass, just keep it with other glass. Lids and labels can remain on the containers, and you want to stick to bottles, jars, and jugs. Any other kind of glass may not be able to be recycled with those normal containers. Our website has a handy collection guide to answer some of those questions about what goes in and what doesn't. But bottles, jars, and jugs go in the bin. And when you find the big blue bin at the collection where it has been listed on our schedule, it is in this format because there's no large event. It is a contact-free self-serve setup. So you don't need to touch any shared services or interact with others. But we do recommend that if anyone would need assistance in based on their abilities to bring a friend or family member to help them deposit the glass into the container.
So if a municipality wants to bring you out, or if somebody just wants to find out where they can take their glass, how do they do that?
Anyone who is interested in our program, we'd love for them to visit us at prc.org/glass recycling. There we have information about our schedule of events for the traveling glass recycling bin for residents. And when it comes to municipalities and other partners, there's information about how to partner with us.
Well, Ashley DiGregorio, thank you so much. Really appreciate it.
Thanks for having me again, Bill. Have a good one.
I'm Bill Flanagan, and that's today's Online Extra.